Hey guys! Welcome to architutors. Today in this video you will learn how to render a floor plan in AutoCAD. We'll be working on a modern farmhouse floor plan. We have different set of layers in this AutoCAD file as you can see. And a layer specifically for hatching that I'm going to select and turn all the layers off except for the wall layer using layoff command. Then press H key to go to hatching command. We have some hatching colors made already. Click on select colors to make another. I'm going to select the color H to define walls with RGB values set at 128. After setting the values, click on OK to proceed. Click on the area to apply the hatch color. After the hatch has been applied, turn all the layers on. And let's try and see how it looks in the PDF by plotting this floor plan. Now let's also provide the shared flooring a hatch color. Go to hatch command and create another color, a true color. I'm going to go to RGB parameters and enter certain values to define a new color and use the same for the shared or common flooring. After setting the values, click on OK to proceed. Click on the area to apply the hatch color. Starting from the main lobby, also turn the hatch transparency to 50%. Let's apply the same hatch to other rooms and areas in this floor plan. Apply the hatch on bedroom areas and match properties with the hatch we made previously. Do the same with the areas that are left. And let's try to plot it again and see how it looks. Now, let's try and hatch bathroom areas. First, let's make another hatch color for it and define RGB values. press OK to proceed. Click on Bathroom Areas to apply the hatch and see how it looks when we plot it. I'm going to turn off the hatch given already to the deck areas under a specific layer and create another hatch color defining RGB values. And apply the hatch. Now, let's turn all the layers on end and provide hatch to the remaining door segments. Match the properties of the hatch with the previous one so it looks the same. Also, let's provide the hatch to the entrance foyer. First, turn off certain layers and define another hatch color. Press OK. And apply this hatch to the area. Now we're left with the landscape areas only. First, I'm going to separate the objects into the landscape and plantation layers. And the start with creating a new hatch color and apply the hatch on the landscape. At last, turn all the layers on and see the output by plotting the floor plan. It looks great. This is how you can render the floor plan easily in AutoCAD and export into PDF. Check out more tutorials on architutors. Make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.